Caitlyn Jenner sparks pregnancy rumors for Kylie Jenner as she revealed on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here that she will have 20 grandchildren coming up this December. On top of that, everyone is freaking out at the fact that Beyonce might be coming for Kylie's Friendsgiving. Note the name card in the bottom left-hand corner. Yeah, we have a lot of Kylie news that we need to discuss right now, so stay right here. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. There's almost too many Kylie updates to discuss, so let's make this quick. Please go ahead and give this video a share, double check you're subscribed, and don't forget that notification bell. Okay, first things first, we need to discuss how Kylie Jenner's dad, Caitlyn, had everyone freaking out that she might be pregnant thanks to something she let slip out of her mouth during a recent I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here episode. While speaking to some of her fellow female contestants, Caitlyn was asked about how many grandchildren she has, and her answer was very alarming.
Coming up this December, I'll have 20.
Although Caitlyn has several children besides Kylie and Kendall, the internet heard this and immediately started thinking that Kylie has been hiding a bun in the oven. Something that is clearly not the case, as there's likely zero chance that Kylie would be having a baby next month. However, this is exactly what Mama Chris was reportedly worried about with Caitlyn going on the show, and now a source told Hollywood Live she's not happy that Kylie is involved in pregnancy rumors once again. While Mama Chris might be upset about that, I'm more so upset about the fact we didn't get an invite to Kylie's Friendsgiving dinner. However, I do understand because clearly it looks like the guest list is only for A-listers. Yeah, now that we've shut the whole pregnancy thing down, we have to talk about how everyone's freaking out that Beyonce might be coming to Kylie's for some turkey and mashed potatoes. Over the weekend, Kylie showed off her Friendsgiving table setting and peeped the name on the place card in the bottom left-hand corner. Yeah, that says Beyonce, as in the one and only Queen Bee. Now, while I have a hard time believing Beyonce is gonna show up to Kylie's to break bread with her and her gal pals, we all know stranger things have happened, so let's just hope whatever does go down gets documented on social media. All right, you guys, I'm ready to hear your thoughts on this latest Kylie news. What was your reaction to Caitlyn sparking pregnancy rumors? Also, do you think Beyonce is actually gonna show up to Kylie's Friendsgiving? Let it out down below. For more Kylie Jenner news, check out today's episode of The Morning Tea. We go live tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. In the meantime, shop the Hollyscoop store and make sure you're subscribed.